Yeah, knobbies. So I got these screws here. Locus, focus. I took the back off. They go right here. There's a couple of them. Pretty much like you said, you got the dryer inlet outlet. This thing comes off. What we'll do is it's all just, you know, shop vac that stuff. Shop vac in here, the connectors. Take all the, make sure this is all tight. Shop vac this whole thing out. Probably gonna pull these off. And but the, you know, these are the screws, don't lose the screws. That's the electrical plate. We'll see how far I can go so I don't break it. All right, let me get a tripod. Maybe I'll get a couple of minutes in here. I don't think I can put this anywhere. This would be nice. Yeah, I'll get a tripod. Hold on. Okay, got it set up on a tripod. Okay. Every fucking thing gets stuck on every fucking wire. Jesus Christ. Can't wear phones. Can't do a damn thing. Fucking disgruntled. This thing's taking way too long. It's like 9 days already. Alright, let's take this fucking thing off. Motherfucker. Okay, back to our regular programming. I don't know who that was. We took the back off. We got a couple of hex head screws and we got some dust back there. So what we're going to do is just take the shop vac and just clean the dust and it'll be loud for a second. We're going to double check the connection because it is electric. But okay, so stand by. I think these plastic things come off like the wash machine. Because the wash machine is a Kenmore, and this is a Kenmore 80 series. And that's an 80, so they're like, they go in tangent. Tangent. So let's see if... No, we're not going to do that. I don't think they do. Just going to unscrew the backs here. That holds the duct on. So we're going to... I have the drill on low speed. Low torque, because when you put it on high, spins right out. You don't want that. Probably taking out the back plate. Oh, there's the instructions. Back plate comes right off. Put that aside. All these hex screws are the same. I'll keep them separate, but for the most part, they're the same. So this whole electric thing comes off. You know, it's good to take this out for your records. You say, Ole, hola, Juan Valdez, ¿cómo está? So, there's nothing really in here holding this thing together, so let's see if... No screws, it's just a panel. I don't want to step on that plastic thing. This holds the top. That's connected to that. It's not rocket science. Oh, okay. Yeah, you're gonna take these two off, huh? That's a little chip here. Gotta be careful. These are small, so these I gotta keep separate. They're like little zip screws.
Oh, I dropped it there, zipper.
Let's see if I have a tool for this. I need like a bench or a fucking workstation. These things floating around. Well, that's the right one. All these clips in, oh, they just go that way. Sure, it just needs a swift kick in the ass, but we're not going to do that.
Underneath,
it's just plastic clips. So I should be able to just... Hit it, and then quit it. Just looks like it slides out. So. Oh, his screws. How do you get to that? Ugh. So stupid. It's just like the washing machine. Watch this video, because I don't know where I'm going to put these screws. JK18's like, what are you digging that off for, man? Then you push it forward, and you lift it up. Now, I'm not really concerned about anything, all this stuff. I'm just gonna shop vac it now and clean it up in a second. How you change the belt. So let's see. That's through screw. What did I do with those two? I'm gonna have to look for tools. Stand by.
How many minutes is going on here? This is going on 14 minutes. Hold on. Always put your tools away.
Ah.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
Let's just see what this looks like. I can take this top drum off, I think, and clean it, and like a seal it.
I gotta get to the top. I gotta get to the top, to the bottom, to the top. So all these wires go somewhere. This is fucking nuts, see? So I need to remove this thing. Because then the top pops open.
Right.
See if this pops open.
Might be a hinge. Like a hinge.
This thing has to be popped open from the front. So that means this electrical stuff. Something has to happen to it. But I might be able to pop this and flip it. Let's see. Sometimes there's tabs. There's something, I don't see it. Well, I'm gonna have to try.
We're gonna have to try.
I got a rag. Put the flathead in the rag and you don't scratch.
Okay, that's good.
There's little tabs here. Sounds worse than it is. That tab broke.
Maybe just fell.
But wait, everybody. It's two Phillips heads. Oh, because I'm gonna. Oh shit! I just get that feeling. I don't know where it went. Oh, this stuff's gonna move. So this is the dryer thing. Trapped in there.
Should be disassembled.
This thing has to be disassembled. There's lint. All in the drum. I need to disassemble this without breaking it. There's that. Oh, the thing and the tabs on the bottom. Fuck, that's right, it fell. I'm just gonna take a quick oversight. Disassemble this. This is kind of taking a little bit annoying. Alright, I'm just gonna
Alright, we'll be back. It's taking too long anyway. But pardon.